Welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome to another episode of cooking. My name is Mary Chep, and in today's video, guys, we are going to make some mandazis. We are going to use 4 ingredients only for making these mandazis. So here we have 1.5 cups of sieved flour. So in this sieved flour, we are going to add 1/4 cup of sugar. So here we are going to add 1/4 cup of sugar. So this is our 1/4 cup of sugar. Then we mix. So in here we have 1.5 cup of flour, sieved flour, then 1/4 cup of sugar. So next we are going to add 2 tablespoons of butter. So here in this sufuria we have melted butter, 2 tablespoons. So I'm going to add in again. So next we are going to add 1/3 cup of warm milk. So this is our warm milk. That's it. So here is our dough. So we are going to leave it to rest for 10 minutes, and then we are going to come and do the next step. So this is our dove after leaving for 10 minutes. This is how it has turned out. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut it into 4. Dove. So I've cut them into 4 dove. Then I'm going to roll it. So, and then I'm going to cut them into small triangle shapes. So, like this one. Let me make bigger ones. I'm wasting my time. So we are done making with the first dove. So remember, we cut our dove into 4 parts. So this is the second one. So again, I'm going to roll it. So we are going to roll it again. Just like this. Again, we are going to cut them into rectangle shape, triangular shapes. So I'm going to do the whole process into the remaining 2 doves. So these are the shape we have managed to come up with. All this. So our next step is going to deep frying them into a hot cooking oil. So let's get to deep frying our next step. Our oil is ready, so what we are going to do, I've tried, the oil is ready, so what we are going to do, we are going to start putting our mandazi. Thank you. Our sweet mandazis are ready. Our four ingredients mandazi is ready. Yes, as you can see, they look awesome. Chatuone. Even inside, do here. This is how it looks. Wow. So we have come to the end of the video. See you on the next one. Bye.